Welcome to Tirupati Municipal Corporation. Dry waste management, plastic recycling. Already you are aware that Tirupati Municipal Corporation is one among the municipal corporations in India which has been implementing 100% ban on plastic usages below 40 microns. First collected dry waste from stakeholders would be transported to transit transfer stations in the city. Thereafter, it will be loaded 100% segregated dry waste into heavy capsules for bulk transport to Thookivakkam processing units.
Tirupati Municipal Corporation as on today is generating around 50 metric tons of dry waste. So to treat this dry waste, we have constructed a dry waste management plant of capacity 75 metric tons, considering the future demands of the city also. And the project costs around ₹7.5 crores, which are the smart city funds. So overall motto of this establishment is to maintain zero waste concept. And this is the well-equipped dry waste management plant throughout South India. So as a Tirupati Municipal Corporation Mayor and staff, we are very proud to establish this 75 metric ton capacity of dry waste management plant in our Tirupati.
After dumping at Thookivakkam processing plant, the dry waste will be separated and sorted out as dry and plastic waste materials as leather, cloths, metals and plastic by using conveyor belt and manual methods. The permanent plastic waste management facility is set up by the Municipal Corporation of Tirupati at Thookivakkam. Integrated waste management facility and the facility is an advantage of separation and processing the dry and plastic waste for sorting and baling through conveyor belt, fatka, shredding and baling, glow gutta machine, extrusion machine. Currently, recyclable plastic waste is sorted, baled and sold to respective recyclers and non-recyclable plastic is sent for co-processing to Dalmia Cements. Later, it would be processed and compressed as bales. Finally, the dry and plastic waste bales will be disposed to factories for reusing. Through this method, this will help to increase value add from plastic waste generated within the city. This is another step forward in management of plastic waste post successful implementation of plastic ban from 2nd October 2018.